We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. The crowd's got a death grip on it, for good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson, they ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. The grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, I'm just lying around. From your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose. Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What? What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel, I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Let's go, let's go!
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crossing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes top!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support
the
now!
The tanks are covering our flank!
Everybody pipe down and let me think, god damn it!
We don't have time to think!
Alright, Daniels! You and I will go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
Alright, let's go!
Covering fire!
Daniels, get to the field!
I'm going!
Daniels!
Come! Here you go, Sarge!
A Deadwood White 2-7 a villain! We're drawing fire! Requesting immediate support to phase line 2, over!
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed!
Alright, just get your asses here as soon as you can!
Understood! Working on it! Over!
And make it quick! These packs are tearing us apart! Over and out!
Alright, boys. We're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio Master on!
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead! Roger that, Perez!
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with 2nd platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that! You got it, Perez!
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. Alright, Rapson, let's move!
Reloading! Ready to fire!
Hey, I got movement! Right side! Our boys at the theater are dealing with the same shit we are. The second we sweep out, the Germans want to rush back in.
We're on their turf now. Whole different ballgame.
They want a bloodbath? That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see it.
Panzer strike group!
Right side!
taking heavy damage!
Dagwood White, 2-7 to villain. What's your location?
Inbound! Pushing through resistance on our west flank! Over!
Hurry up, Perez! Over and out.
Reps, first platoon's taking heavy fire!
All right, get the lead out!
Reps, slow down. I can't see you.
Got eyes on the cathedral. We're almost there.
Panzer, right side, right side!
Rapson?
Fire in the hole! Hatches! Shit! No. Shit! Get out! Get out!
Rapson! No!
Perez, can't penetrate that Panzer's front armor. Got it flanked.
Copy that. Moving around. Shot ricochet! To right. Straight shot. Good hit. Shot bounced off his front. I don't see the enemy armor. We're in their sights! We gotta move!
We're getting beat up!
Just glanced it! We're ahead! Enemy armor destroyed! Rapson, come in! Rapson, can you hear me? Christ! Rapson! Sorry.
Patching us up! Tank! Tank!
Fuck! Tiger! Lure it back! We need to hit its flanks! We got another Panzer here too! Visual on the enemy. Gotta find him. Ground didn't find him. Shot didn't penetrate. Where are they? Not seeing them anywhere. See the enemy armor! Perfect hit!
Grabbing the breach!
Enemy tank is down! Move up the hill where the Tiger came in. Theater should be over the rise.
Dagwood White, 2-7 to Villain! We can't hold out much longer!
Villain to Dagwood White, 2-7. Rapson is down. It's just us now. We're on our way. Boys are waiting. Let's get up this hill. Head up this hill.
Prepare what I can down here.
Theater Protect the theater! Looks like Turner's squad is in the ship! We got German armor here!
Take out that vacuum tank now!
We're getting beat up!
Enemy tank destroyed!
Incoming enemy vehicles! Take them out!
Appreciate this, sir. Dagwood, wide out. All right, Perez is gonna hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
It'd be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private. Eyes up! Check the windows. Eyes on those storefronts.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
MG, get off the street!
Push forward and find an opening!
We sure as hell can't go back into the street.
This wall looks weak. Daniels, use your launcher to clear a path.
Get back.
There's movement! Enemy troops!
Stay alert. There she is, boys. Kraut's last stand.
Daniels, take a closer look.
Seems pretty quiet, but that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You taking in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. No troops on the balcony. Not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with Krauts. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Daniel, Sussman, take point. Let's go.
Stay alert. Those apartments could be crawling with the enemy.
More like the whole two blocks. We're clear!
Move up, stay alert. Daniels,
I can't see anything!
Germans across!
Pack them up!
Can't see them! Call them out!
Coming in from the north!
up over here. Rogers!
Over here!
Secure the next room.
Yes, sir.
Could use some ammo, sir.
It's here, bro.
The door's blocked. We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Oh, real fun.
Shit! Please help me!
Are you okay?
Thanks!
Cops are everywhere!
Okay, let's go. Down the stairs. That truck's blocking our path.
We'll push it.
Aiello, pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help. Son of a bitch.
The tires still look good.
I've got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Show me, college.
Okay, let's move! Get ready, boys.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Knock them all down, right?
Keep clear.
Push in! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby. Something take right. Aiello left with me. Styles, second floor with Pearson. Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Knock them all down, right?
Keep clear.
Push in! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby. Suspect take right. I got the left with me. Styles, second floor with Pearson.
Will do. On it.
They're dug in by the main staircase. Far side.
No, no. MG's on the stairs. Look around for their flanks.
Damn. They're all over the place.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Knock them all down, right?
Keep clear.
Push in! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby! Suspect take right! Aiello left with me! Styles, second floor with Pearson!
Will do!
On it!
They're dug in by the main staircase! Far side!
MG's on the stairs! Push around to their flanks!
Ah!
boys. We need to secure the basement. On me!
Everyone stay close.
Hey, Styles. Found a little hiding spot for you.
Screw off.
Can it!
Daniels, get the door.
Lights on.
Wir gucken. Vielleicht haben sie etwas zu essen.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna!
Whoa!
It's all right! It's all right! We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie. Wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
Ich spreche es für Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussman.
Cut me some slack, Sergeant.
Yeah, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me, Daniels. I can't believe Zussman didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of. Believe we gotta worry about a bunch of Krauts.
They got a kid in there. Old folks, too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do. All right, we'll cover you.
German troops incoming! Panzer!
Get it moving! Get it moving!
I never started a Kraut truck before.
APC's incoming!
Take cover!
Multiple APC's incoming!
Take cover!
We can't stay here! You gotta hurry!
Aiello, hurry the hell up!
They stopped coming in! Looks like they're falling back!
I'm out! Reloading!
It's running!
Get on!
You got it running!
Thanks for covering me!
I think they might be regrouping on the north side.
Gotta let the squad know!
We gotta get these folks out fast.
That, we dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry!
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the
the civilians out of here! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Oh, hold on. Where are you going? What's she saying?
She thinks your sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniel.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
You get back here fast.
Will do, sir. Shit!
Scheiße!
Fuck. Gotta find Anna. She's gotta be here somewhere.
Hey, kiddo. Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Ich hab Kasper gefunden.
Come here.
Du kannst nicht entkommen!
Shh. It's all right.
Wo ist der hin? Er versteckt sich. Den Keller durchsuchen.
Bin dabei.
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Fuck!
Kasper!
Fuck!
Nein! Kasper!
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Kasper!
Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort! Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss. Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
Was ist denn das?
Wir werden angegriffen! Jawohl!
Kasper!
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Ich bin eher.
Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Ich muss hier raus.
Don't worry. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. I'm getting us out.
Ich bin raus hier.
We'll make it out through there. It'll be all
We got this covered!
Yes, sir!
Christ, it's time to clean house!
Daniels, get over here!
Hotel's almost ours! We're taking the lobby!
Anna! Thank you. Mama hat gesagt, ich soll mich Kaspar kümmern. Die kommen nicht zurück.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them and that's final.
Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out. Understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Defensive positions!
Kanye, mein einen Mustafaven.
Everyone okay?
Wir in einen Reichen Reichen.
Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on! Look out! They shot up the truck!
Erika! Bitte, Erika, hör auf!
She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move, move, move! Hey, there's nothing we can do.